floods and storms. These are all becoming the new norms. Our planet needs your help. Are you going to do something or just sit and wait?
This is Tara. She's a third-generation farmer turned content creator, using social media to tackle one of the biggest threats to humanity.
Climate change won't just go away. It's the earth you stand on and all that you weigh.
Tara spends every day on the land, so she knows a thing or two about the harsh reality of climate change.
You can't force someone to care about something. You've got to give them a reason to care about something. So I make videos showing how cool this animal is.
Meet the eye-eye. This little mammal is endangered,
and I hope that people watch that and think, maybe this is something I should care about. This is why I should protect it.
It's all about planting the seed, like David Attenborough did for Tara a few years ago. His Planet Earth 2 documentary proved pivotal for the budding filmmaker.
It was the turtle in the cup scene.
80% of all hatchlings on this beach are now disorientated by the lights of the town.
They started heading towards the artificial lights, away from the beach, and they got caught in pollution like cups and got squished.
The 23-year-old's been an online eco-warrior ever since. And she has quite the following. 584,000 people on TikTok and 45,000 combined on Instagram and YouTube.
A lot of my followers are young, and I'm talking about their future and how our actions are going to impact their lives.
She's definitely making a big difference. And we need more people like her to just, you know, take the bull by the horns and have a go.
Tara's videos are raw and unapologetic.
Climate change must just be a hoax. What would 23 fire chiefs know?
And her followers seem to dig it.
If I was in that position, I would probably follow the three P's more closely, which are people, planet, and then profit.
Tara's controversial content makes her an easy target for trolls.
It kind of comes with the territory of talking about big issues. I've had people tell me they hope I get hit by a bus. My biggest concern with that is that it's an electric one.
For now, Tara's plan is to stick around long enough to save the planet, one short video at a time.
What scares me most about climate change is the fact that I might not be able to live to be the age of my parents or my grandparents, and that's something that's mostly out of my control. If I get the chance to become an old woman, that would be a success in itself. But if I had the ability to make a change or even be a turtle in a cup moment for someone else, I think that'd be pretty cool.
What a rad kid, right? And it's so, my instinct is to say that she's inspirational, right? And then I kind of pull it back and go, teenagers shouldn't have to be leading this. You know, it should be adults that are leading this.
But they are, and they're bloody awesome at it.
Yeah, go Tara.